This is Kessben 93.3 FM, a new wave of excellence in radio.
First batch, no. Misha is every hour. My entry.
Sejo, mami yenu.
Uncle Brink na ma.
Makwabo, ana.
Oh yeah yeah yeah.
Makwabo first one.
Yeah. Uba na dibe tu.
Dibe tu asin. Okay.
Iti yenu. Sejo, mami yenu tim na.
Okay okay.
Sejo, bidi kani bisa kusafa eno ne dien. Kusafa ni a Council of Southern African Football Associations. Na eno na mufomu adi ya mufeni de Kusafa Cup. Na eno ni a shiasie born in 1997. Omu born annually. Na 14 countries from the Southern Africa na omu formu that zone within the CAF zone. Sejo 14 countries no Angola, Botswana, Comoros, Eswatini na initially from Swaziland. Lesotho, Madagascar, Malawi, Mauritius, Mozambique, Namibia, Seychelles Island, South Africa, Zambia, and Zimbabwe. So Zimbabwe is the most successful team within the competition. We win it 6 times. Omobo competition. Omobo annually. Obinso bisa say Ghana clubs been in Africa in the last decade. Kotoko, Haas, Ashgold, Mediama, Brikum, Chelsea, Ediana, New Edbiase, and Ebusian Dwarfs. These are the clubs. Within the last decade, from 2010 up to 2020, last year, our Mako Africa. Okay, Kotok 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. So these are the clubs our Mako Africa. Obinso Bisa said Ghana clubs saying it me making true up to the semi-finals of any Africa competition. Obeka the Olympics of 1971. When they lost against Kotoko, when Kotoko were defending the competition after 1970, Omoye champions, our Moshe TP Mazembe. So Kotoko met Olympics, Kotoko won and went again to meet Kanuni Yaounde from Cameroon and eventually Kanuni Yaounde won. And Obasaka Sekendi Hazakes of 1981 must lose to eventual champions of the 1981 CAF Cup Winners' Cup. Sekendi Hazakes lost to Union Douala of Cameroon. In 1987, said yo, yeka wafu wa, say no the original competition, enye, ana, wafu de say original, enye the whole of the continent.
No.
Kone say winning bida, but, eno no say enye the whole of the continent.
Yeah, okay.
Ebi ya, obi beti miya miki case for them, in that instance, ne diwe. But say yo, modi eno enye the whole of the, just a portion of.
Under the, looking at the question, ube yi wafu wa film, it was a CAF competition, and this one is, done by WAF,
yes.
But not CAF.
So Hazak is graduate WAF.
Yes.
Hazak is graduate
WAF.
So I don't know the own room for me. So these are the clubs apart from Kotoko and Haas who have made it all the way to the semis of any Africa competition. Obinso Bisa say African Cup 1998 or Burkina Faso, any 2006. Which one is the worst? I think said the worst is the 2006, you know, because. We scored only 2 goals. That Matuamu 1-0 winner Oshé, that intelligent striker Oshé goalkeeper Tony Silva against Senegal, and Baba Amandu go no I lose to Zimbabwe. In those instances, they lose 2 games in all the competitions. You know, in the first game, El Burkina Faso, we won against Tunisia 2-0. Alex Nyako scored first, and then Mohamed Gago scored the second. We lost against Togo 2-1. And una Abdul Kadir Kubaja Mudshe no not Nusuji Kwasinmo and in the Bombi Waki with that Togolese team no. And then we went all the way to lose the third game against Democratic Republic of Congo. So in that case, we scored 3 goals, but ever the 2006 ever Egypt in India, we scored only twice. So if you are comparing those competitions, your exit after group stages, no, I think say the worst will probably be the 2006 Diano.
Okay. Now the dwarfs echo Africa.
Yes, yeah, dwarfs. Yeah, 2014. Yes, yeah.
Okay.
And just some recent years.
Okay.
Mekai, this Angolan team the year. Omuko share. Omushi Angolan team the 2-0. Ewa. Heno muko lose 4-0.
Okay.
Ebiya major di said James Cook does in one ne Cape Coast for no be boy. Of recent yeah. Mekai then time na me ko school ya.
English for Cape Coast.
There be meka that time na me UDS. Mekai then time no yeah.
Carry on.
Obinso Bisa said yeah, Chelsea are winning. England's war finals of the competition. No, ABS da say be a year, bo Irus, ama omai biaji, ama ne ne club and swaji Champions League da. In 1988, ABC, the Netherlands won the West Germany tournament. Irus are staging in West Germany. And Omo club in the shape of PSV Eindhoven won the UEFA Champions League. But say when you Euro 2020, just by say tournament in a push it about 2021. So last year it was Bayern Munich. who won the competition. So all the years in a bare comparison, you can't compare this one to that of the 1988. No.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. The last one, Novak Djokovic is the one who has been blazing the trail. And so far within the competition, only the favorite obey winning, likely obey the 20th Grand Slam. Mm. Now, Sergio, you're from the big three, Novak Djokovic, Rafael Nadal, and Roger Federer. Combined, Sergio, you have 71 Grand Slams, or more winning 51, 59. Ah, it represents 83%. Because Roger has won 20, Nadal has won 20, and Novak has won 19, of which is likely to win his 20th. Now, between them also, Obia winning over 80 ATP tour titles. And Sergio, quite apart from that, both of them, Novak and Roger, for over 300 weeks, they've been the ranked number one. And for Nadal, for over 200 weeks. And between them, Omar winning 18 consecutive titles between Roland Garros in 2005 and Wimbledon in 2009. 18 consecutive. Omar has replicated that feat, but this time it was 13, from 2017 Australian Open to 2020 Australian Open. 13 consecutives. And between them, Omar 16 Australian Open titles between them. 16 French Open titles, 15 Wimbledon titles, and 12 US Open titles. Quite apart from that, with the exception of 2016, between 2004 to 2020, year ending, Biaobehu is one of them and the number one in terms of the world ranking, ATP rankings, in terms of the tennis. And quite apart from that, in eight years, within those years, now between 2007, 8, 9, 10, 11, 14, 18, and 19. Ubehu said this year, so Omunina era ranked 1, 2, 3. And not sure how they've been so, so powerful. And said Omunina so tremendous. Omuchani are very good performances. And between these three guys, Omun have 5 Olympic medals. Novak Djokovic were only 1 bronze medal, and then Rafael Nadal were gold. Rafael Nadal were 2 gold, winning the doubles in Rio and winning the singles in Beijing. Quite apart from that, Roger Federer also was silver medal in London and also our gold medal in Beijing. So a chance of almost 5 medals in all between them in Olympics. So a chance of more than one swing. And over these 3 guys, ebeche se ben ebeche omo free wa ebeche se benya omo seso because omo afa for no omo banu. To me, I don't see those who are going to take over from them. These are the big three: Novak Djokovic, Rafael Nadal, Roger Federer.